I am the next great leader of this country. Not married, no kids, a man who is close to his mother. What's that expression? I'm someone who still has all his communion money. Yeah, single. My mother almost had a heart attack when they suggested I had something to do with the prime minister's demise. She knew who I was in truth. I was the prime minister's protector. Ex primo magistratus protectoratus. Well, this is politics, the greatest show on earth. Welcome to the rodeo.